parking up in the bloody
nice ball, Sam.
Thank you.
Stop.
Spaniards!
Not the same team, same place.
Thank you. Right.
Well, up, Lee!
Oh, wow.
Come on, Buggy!
Good lad!
Well done, Matt. Brilliant.
You're right, son. Go on, bro.
Kevin.
Come on, yellows! Time, ref!
Thank you.
Come on, yeah!
Go on! Oh, 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 o 4-2-1. But it has been played. Sorry.
Harry,
win it, Harry.
Harry,
go on,
Harry.
Second.
Go on.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, cheers.
Oh.
Thank you. Away from him, and he was pulled down. Right.
come on.
You'll get that, you know. Yeah!
Thank you. Yeah, welcome to Mumford Road. We just got a fantastic result against Walsham, 4-2. Well deserved. It's two on the row. One game left of the season, boys, and then the big game at Carrow Road. Just had a snow here. Coming our vets, goalkeeper. I think he had a superb game. He had a superb game at Galston a few weeks ago. Snow, what did it feel like playing at Mumford Road today?
It's like rolling back the years. It's like it's never changed, Nigel. You know what it's like? You know, still got it. Still going strong. Not giving up on the dream just yet.
Oh, that was a little bit of a laugh because I used to coach him. Danny, great effort today.
Yeah, do you know what? I was pleased with the fourth goal especially because I think 3-2 does them justice. But I think we dominated the game today and we were comfortable winners in the end.
I think it's a good result, and it's a good result on Saturday. We haven't a report on there, but Elliot Gibson's goal, if anyone wants to see it on our Facebook, what a cracking goal.
Yeah, he's been different class since he's come in. You know, he's come into a good group of lads. You know, our philosophy is to try and develop young homegrown players, and he fits the mould. He's come in, he's been outstanding, and, you know, just a shame we're going to lose him for being cup tied on Tuesday for the cup final. But, you know, we've got Long Melford to think about first on Saturday. We'll approach the game and try and win it, as we do any other game. But it'll be a good chance to have a look at a couple of players as well.
He rested a few on the bench today, tactically, or, well, you got depth now, ain't you, in the squad, so still got a result. But some key players on the bench today.
Yeah, you look at the bench, you know, you've got Priddle, you've got Brad, you've got Jack coming in, you know, you've got Aaron. We can change personnel and it doesn't make too much of a difference now, and that has been the difference all year. You know, we've had a few youngsters on the bench and in certain games you need that experience. But, you know, whatever team I put out, we'll show respect to the opposing team and we'll try and win any game that we play.
Snowy, does it mean you're back pre-season training with us?
Yep. Well, yeah, I reckon it might, you know. I reckon I've caught the bug again. I've had a few years off, but, yeah, games like today, you know, really enjoyable. Great bunch of lads I've got at the moment. So much talent in this team. It'd be hard to say no, to be honest.
And this lad here also is known by Alton Warburg. By the way, if he don't plug it, he's got a new...
Yes, new album coming out on 17th of May. Do not miss this opportunity.
And he is pretty good. I hear him play on Friday night. And I must admit, it's nice to see a lad that's come through the ranks, played for Thetford for many years, turn up because Will's injured, doing a job. Absolutely fantastic. Thank you very much. And if you've got anything to add, boys, we'll roll up till Saturday.
Yeah, all I want to say is just keep getting behind the lads. You know, Saturday, last game of the season, home game, so we want to try and get as many up here. We'll try and win it to take that into Tuesday, where again, you know, I think it's going to be a great game for the club, for the neutral, and, you know, if we can get as many people there as possible, it will be greatly appreciated, and it will certainly help the lads as we try and win the trophy.
Yeah. It's great to be safe, isn't it? Really great to be safe in that league.
Never in doubt.
Thanks, Dan. See you soon. Thank you very much, boys. Bye.